Hindu editorial that I'm going to say is walk the talk. India must ensure a regulatory certainty with seeking to woo global investors. Prime Minister Narendra Modi recent address of a virtual global investor round table was delivered as is his wont, which inimitable energy and trademark alternative phrases. Pitching India as the ideal destination, he stressed that country offered a gamut of benefits spanning returns with reliability, demand with democracy, stability with sustainability, and growth with a green approach. He also underscored the country's planned $1.5 trillion national infrastructure pipeline and other public works projects as an immense opportunity for trust fund managers looking to reap the best, safest returns over a long term for their principal. Seen in the context in the pressing need to receive investments, his exhortations tick all the right boxes, as the RBI noted in its latest monetary policy report last month. Investment already in a contraction mode since the July-September quarter in 2019 suffered in a further massive pandemic shock. Fixed in investment, which almost halved in the first quarter of the current fiscal, continues to face an uncertain outlook given the weak consumption demand and excess capacity in most industries, especially when coupled with stretched balance sheets that cap business ability to borrow and invest. According to the RBI and the government, ability to apportion more funds for growth spurning capital projects is hamstrung by a widening fiscal deficit amid a protracted broader standoff, the health crisis, and a deliberating revenue shortfall. This is today's Hindu editorial. Thank you.